Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie. We're gonna play American Truck Simulator. Today we are going to Elko with 88,100 and 84 pounds of cows on the back, the Wilson livestock trailer, and this John Ruta's W900 highway killer truck. It's a 3406 Caterpillar in it with 18 speed. Looks like about 766 miles. It'll take us 13 hours to get there. Yeah, so let's jump in here and get going. It's currently 11:08 a.m. We will get on the road. We'll turn the lights off.
Okay, here we go.
I don't know who made this engine mod. It's not the mods. It didn't say so. One I found a long time ago. This is a big four axle trailer. There's three axles with a steer axle on it. 88,000 pounds of cows, quite a bit. Let's see if we can get out of this place. Here's where we need to go. I'm getting some issues. The game's kind of running weird for me anyway. I think it's my monitor. It's just because it's a shit ass monitor. Get good frames per second and everything, so. Oh well, maybe we'll clear out as we get out of town. We're in Denver, Colorado. I don't think I said that, did I? So we gotta go straight here and then we can go left. This is a one-way road.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Over in this lane because we'll have to make a right turn up here to get onto the interstate. We can start heading west to Elko.
Go straight on and then keep left.
Straight on, keep left. How's everybody doing out there in the YouTube lane? You guys doing pretty good? Doing all right. Everything's going good so far. Exit left. What the hell does that mean? Exit left. Should be interstate most of the way. I think it's gonna, we're going to be on I-80 heading west. Either 70 or 80, I can't remember right up here. Cool if they had a force feedback gear shifter. That'd be pretty neat. I'd buy it. We're off. Another great adventure in American Truck Simulator. We're using Project Next Gen's graphics mods. No game filter, no reshade, none of that crap. We're gonna kick back, relax, and cruise down the road. I guess this thing's got a... either a 338 or a 328 rear end in it. It should have a decent top speed. Green light. Green and green.
Keep left.
Keep on fuel. Yeah, well, let's stop and get fuel, but we should be good for a while. Should have heard him get that Oklahoma DLC done. Kind of excited about that. I used to live in Oklahoma for 12, 13 years. I don't know, it was a long damn time. Lived in Oklahoma, I've lived in Arkansas, Missouri, Texas, California, Oregon, Illinois, Indiana. I got that. Missouri. That was when I was real little though. Somebody's getting them a new tow truck, ain't they?
Keep left.
Jackass, slam on the brakes, I dare you.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Came around that curve a little bit faster than what I wanted to.
Keep left.
Keep left. I think somebody made a new Cummins 600 engine and sound. I haven't tried it out yet. I'm thinking about it still. Supposed to sound pretty good. We'll probably give it a try at some point. We'll be climbing a little hill. Feet elevation. West. Yeah, I thought that was 80 that we took. I think 70 runs straight over to Salt Lake. From my Denver. My force feedback on my steering wheel down. It feels like I'm gonna flip the damn desk over. I got a pretty big dent. to Elko. I've been to Elko a few times. Been through there quite a bit, actually. Trying to think of what I hauled coming from Elko, but I get big recycled paper bales. Took them down there towards Colorado Springs. I got a big paper recycling place down there. First load I actually ever hauled was a load of empty glass bottles. Looks like a new clean ones, not recycled. Hauled quite a few big giant paper rolls too. Talking big paper rolls. You're gonna put through them in a trailer and it weighs you out. Didn't I just pass this damn van? I don't know why they make those sprinter vans go so damn slow like that. But better than the combine harvesters they used to have. Glad they got rid of those damn things. They was really bad in Colorado. We probably could just kick the cruise control on, huh? Go.
Keep left.
Keep left. Let's see, the sun will be going down here soon. We can turn our headlights on. So we don't get to do that. Half a tank of fuel. I try to make it so where I do more daytime driving than I do nighttime, but with the cows, it's hard to do because it takes so long for them to load. It takes like 8 to 12 hours to load them or something like that. So. But this load's so long, there's just no way. Well, I guess we could have done it during the daytime. You'd have to plan it just right. You get a pretty good chunk of change off this load. 349,000. Almost hit that pole back there.
Keep left.
Keep left. Sun right in the face too. Sounds about like an airplane trying to take off. Something smells like shit. I don't think it's me. Nope. Damn dog come here and farted, probably. Little bastard. That's one of the new drop deck loads, low boy loads. I downloaded, there's like a pack of 50 different loads for the low boys. I haven't got to see them all yet, but pretty decent. Evanston. Speed limit's like 65 through here. West on 80. Leather green. St. Louis. No, it ain't St. Louis, Salt Lake City. Why the fuck did I say St. Louis? Doing on fuels. Yeah, alright. Looks like it's getting 4.4 miles to a gallon. Isn't terrible. You jackass.
Keep left.
Go or stop, go or stop. Make your mind up. Come on, shit.
Keep right and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right.
Exit right.
There's no Salt Lake City over there. making pretty good time. Miles we got left. 179. Oh, we better stop getting fuel. Don't want to push it. I've ran out of fuel a couple times. Say it is 6, 7, 8, 15. Actually got a clock on the dash. Which is helpful, especially if you need to know what time it is. Might actually have to go turn the air down. I might got too cold. Like 60 degrees up in here. Better than 100 and something outside. Find us a new route. We're going to hit the scale real fast. £116,691. That's a load of bull. Hell of a turbo on it, doesn't it? Sounds like it anyway. Make about 60 pounds of boost, somewhere around there. to stop and take on a couple of gallons of fuel.
Rerouting. Go straight on. And then continue straight on. Go straight on. Finding a new route.
Line J.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Let's find a new route. Finding a new route. Please, make a U-turn when possible.
But it's coming this way. I don't know where the fuel line is. It's on the backside, probably. Can't get through there. That's for damn sure. What the fuck is that dude doing? That's kind of creepy. You gonna vacuum my truck out for me, bud? I'm telling you, the shit you see in this game. Always a surprise waiting for you. Let's see, we'll hit over a while. We'll hit that first one there. And fill it up. What is it, 5.43 a fucking gallon? Holy shit. $30,000, only got 200 gallons. Damn. You're killing me. Can't even make a dollar. Back to the road. This truck stop's empty. Damn slow, where are we at? Yeah, I'll get back out here so we can make some more money, so we can buy more fuel to make more
keep
money.
Left, and then turn left.
Endless cycle. Keep left, turn right. Creepy vacuum cleaner man. Is he bald? Could have been Mr. Clean. Sure the hell ain't going straight now, are we? Only thing I don't like about this trailer is the loads are... There's only certain cities you got loads, but I guess that's kind of realistic. You're not going to pick up a load of cattle in every fucking city. Got a dead head quite a ways. That's driving without a load. Didn't know what dead head means. Empty. Sailboat fuel. Deer crossing in a tunnel. At night, and there's this much damn traffic. I'm using that CIP's traffic mod. I like that mod, that's a good mod. I've used it ever since he first put it out. Thank you. Oh, better stay over here. We're gonna have to exit up here. We got a crapper in there. $118,000.
Turn left. And then turn right. Turn right.
Do we turn it here? Looks like it. Bam, bam.
Rerouting.
Oh, you reroute. 770 miles, 29 hours, 33 minutes, 179.4 gallons of fuel use. Got $349,872 earned. And it looks like we leveled on that one, too. We're now level 45.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.